My name is Isaac Pittman. This is the story of how I went missing and my house's poor attempt to find me.
Hey guys, what's
hey,
up?
Hey.
How's it going?
Hey, wait, where's Ethan? Wasn't he supposed to be here?
No, he's trying to make it big time with his film major.
Wait, hold up. Film major? Like, that's a thing? Are you serious? I didn't know they gave out degrees for hobbies. What?
Hey guys, dude, how are you? It's been so long. I'm so, like, you guys are all here.
Where you been?
Dude, I couldn't get parking anywhere. It was terrible, even with the parking structure.
That's CBU for you.
I know. Hey, wait, where's Isaac?
Honestly, great question. It's been a while. Let's go out in Paris and look for him.
That's it?
Yeah, we don't really have enough time for plot development, so sorry about that.
Okay.
Don't you
So, where should we go look first?
You think we should check the pool?
Now, you know why I'm not at the pool. We can't say why I'm not at the pool, but we all know why I'm not at the pool.
No, he's not gonna be at the pool.
Hey, do you think we should check the basketball court?
Why would he be out there?
Now, you all know why they think I'm at the basketball courts. We can't say why I think I'd be at the basketball courts, but we all know why they think I would be at the basketball courts.
I don't know.
Let's just check anyways. Wait a minute. Isaac's not good at basketball.
That's right.
Why would he be out here?
Hey, look, it's Isaac.
That can't be Isaac.
Dude, could it be though?
Well, he never be went on a date.
That's true. He's the most single guy in the world. What are we talking about?
True.
Let's go look somewhere else.
You know, Cameron, he's got to be on the front lawn. One, he loves playing intramurals. Two, he loves football. He's got to be here. Wait, is that him right there?
I think it is. I got this.
You sure?
Hold my glasses.
Fine.
Come a little bit closer, you're my kind of man. So big and so strong. Come a little bit closer, I'm all alone.
Oh. Wait a minute. You're not Isaac. Stay sexy.
Did anyone find Isaac? We just got back from looking on the basketball courts. He wasn't out there.
Oh, we didn't find him. I mean, we thought he was on a date, but we know that wouldn't happen.
Yeah, he wasn't on the front lawn either playing football. I don't know where he is.
Who invited him anyways?
They never invited me.